In other news, Attorney Cheloy Garafil is the new Secretary of the Presidential Communications Office. The PCO took to Instagram to share a photo of President Bongbong Marcos administering the oath of office to Garafil. She used to chair the Land Transportation Franchising and Regulatory Board. Garafil was earlier appointed as press officer in charge, replacing resigned Secretary Attorney Trixie-Cruz Angeles.